I felt like the earth would open up and swallow me into hell.
I had a knife under my pillow.
Two people share how they overcame paralyzing fear.
But there was also relief. Like, my Lord, I'm just thankful to be free from that overwhelming fear.
And is Jesus the only way into heaven?
Nobody else qualifies for that. Buddha doesn't qualify. Confucius doesn't qualify. Nobody else qualifies.
That's next week on Viewpoint on WTLW Lima.